What are the challenges currently facing the welding industry?
Well, the primary challenge at the moment facing the welding industry is certainly the lack of infrastructure spend and the uncertainty in the market. So we're not sure where we are headed. And obviously that's due to political and economic uncertainty. And there's no real infrastructure projects on the horizon that we can be certain of. So that's creating a lot of uncertainty, and there's minimal plans on where we are going in terms of development of the industry.
Why should welding be considered as a profession?
Well, I think welding is an exciting profession, an exciting industry. It provides many opportunities, and it's the industry that holds the building blocks for industry. So most components at some point in time are welded, whether it be your car, your cell phone, the power stations or the petrochemical refineries, that all use welding technologies. So there are many opportunities and there are many avenues within the welding profession for people to go along. So you can be from a welder all the way to a welding engineer, including different sectors in terms of sales, testing, inspection. There's a myriad of opportunities for all types of people. No matter what your aspirations, welding can hold a valuable career for an individual, and many opportunities both locally and internationally.
Okay, what is the SIW Foundation?
SIW Foundation was started in 2015. It's a foundation that provides opportunities for previously disadvantaged students to develop a career in welding. So far we've had a number of projects to develop both welders and welding technologists, welding supervisory personnel, to give disadvantaged students an opportunity in the welding industry.